Leonard looks set to be traded in the summer after a tumultuous season with San Antonio Spurs. The 26-year-old is supposedly seeking a new team after the Spurs crashed out of the NBA playoffs last month. A host of sides across the United States have been linked with moves for Leonard. But NBA writer Peter Vecsey claims to have insider information on where the Los Angeles-born star will end up. According to the report, a Western Conference executive told Vecsey, "I'm convinced Kawhi will be traded, but it'll be to an Eastern team."